Sahib, we're going to set off now, aren't we?
We have to get to the next town within 3 days. It's there we will find a post office.
What a beautiful place! It's almost like being in heaven. So beautiful. So different from India.
Oh, I'm sorry. What did you say?
Well, what I'm saying is, you must have felt good to escape the war.
You're right. Of all the places on Earth, this is the furthest from war.
Well, I imagine you've been here before.
Forty years ago, just here, I lost a friend.
40 years ago? Well, surely you're not looking for him, are you? 40 years ago, you lost a friend. That's so sad. I can't imagine how such could have happened.
War. Because of a foolish war.
War. Dear Awan Donju, I am writing to you from here because I have been afraid to meet you. And perhaps that is also the reason why I write to you now. I will reach a town where I can post this letter to you the day after tomorrow. I will write to you frequently, but I can't assure you that the letters will be dispatched immediately. It is our friendship that supports and drives me onwards during this trip. I hope you will not forget that moment when we met for the first time.
Quick! Come here! Quick! Apologize to this lady!
What? What's wrong?
Hey,
what's wrong?
I cannot imagine how our first meeting can change my whole life. I cannot imagine.